Here we go, folks. It's go time.
And guys, this is where we find out who the better competitor truly is.
And he executes a picture-perfect Russian leg sweep. Great move there, guys.
Eddie Guerrero's on the attack now.
And the uppercut lands.
Guys, I want to discuss The Rock for a moment. So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
The champion knows what it takes to win a championship. And he's going to do everything in his power to make sure the challenger never gets a taste of this title.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Up and over with a suplex.
Who's it going to be?
Champ not looking good right now. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Hey, Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody win an Elimination Chamber match without getting a few bumps and bruises along the way? Never. That's when. So go easy on him, would you?
It's Batista.
Looks like Eddie Guerrero is off his game here.
His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
He has to be feeling helpless in there right now. Nothing seems to be going right for him tonight.
Eddie Guerrero with the offense.
Eddie Guerrero is on the attack now. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Challenger's starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
The offense of Batista is working well right, shoulders down.
And the fight must go on.
And we continue.
And he lands a powerful German suplex. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Here we go.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't know if that's enough.
He thinks he has it.
Watch the big man. It's big sex. And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
You can see that malice on his face as he delivers the backbreaker. He's down for the count following that Samoan drop. He wants no part of the outside.
Kevin Nash doing some damage.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
The Rock. Who's it going to be, fellas?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
When this guy's on, look out. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
I don't think he should get up. Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
Can't waste any time here.
The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh,
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Counter here. He wants no part of the outside. What's he going to do with it? Oh, no, a counter. He caught him slipping.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And here's a cover.
Nice.
A piercing strike.
Watch out. There's the drop kick.
And a quick overhand punch.
Going for it again.
Now there's the counter.
Great teamwork there.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Look out!
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
The Rock's not looking so great here, guys.
Here's a cover. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ridiculous maneuver by Kevin Nash.
That should do it. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And will this be it?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Jackknife.
That has got to be it.
Will it be?
Have that one well scouted. Here he goes. Spine Buster!
The title is slipping away here.
Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
Got him good with the underhand.
He lets it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He might have it. This one's going to leave a mark, guys. Oh, and there's the elimination. And it's Batista with the reversal. Back in from the floor. The challenger in some big trouble here.
Looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has...
Angle slam!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Here he goes for the win! He got all that one.
Corey.
What took him so long?
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
The overhand punch connects.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Incoming.
He locks it in pretty much better than anybody.
And if that doesn't elevate this rivalry, I don't know what will.
There's the elimination.
Kurt Angle has been eliminated.
Ooh, with the point of the elbow.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Now we have Kevin Nash on the attack.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
He's sending a message to the entire
WWE locker room here.
A punishing strike. Wow, what a gritty performance.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And now one more time. Huge slam right there.
The challenger simply...
And this has got to be it. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
What an offensive show by Kevin Nash. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
And he gets him with the counter. Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible. And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon. Not sure where he gets his energy, but it is a sight to behold.
Now we have Kevin Nash on the attack.
Cover here. I like what I'm seeing here from Kevin Nash. What an offensive show by Kevin Nash.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Colossal boot. Warm up the bust. This one is over.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Mission here. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Momentum clearly in his corner. Down with a power bomb.
That might.
We got a cover. Counter. And there's a big time elimination. The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match.
Here is your winner and the new World's Heavyweight Champion, Chris Benoit.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Wow, do you think Austin liked this match? This crowd is absolutely bonkers.